Going back to Bhutan as a teacher, I will be using the new skills that I've learned here and will be applying in the classrooms.
When I return back to Pakistan, I'd like to focus on the software development sector. Now I have the skills to make change in that area and try to make it more humane and user-friendly.
My field is heritage conservation and urban design. So when I will be back in my practice, I will try to take it to the level of international level.
When I get back home to the Maldives, I want to change the face of tourism by building an events portfolio and moving away from the sun, sand, sea concept.
I think I can make a lot of difference in women and children's lives and their nutrition status in Nepal.
I know the accessibility of in Australia and the transportation and physical environment. I can take this knowledge and my experience, my story, back to Nepal.
Peace and conflict studies, it's going to help me tackle some of those conflict-related issues that we do have in the region.